Hi, I'm Lauren Bleckman with KE2 Therm. In this video, I'll cover the alerts that are available from a KE2 local area dashboard and alarms, or KE2 LDA, when connected to a KE2 Temp plus Defrost controller. There are four alarms generated by the KE2 Temp plus Defrost controller. The first two alarms have to do with the temperature being out of range. The first is the HTA, or high temperature alarm. This alarm is sent when the temperature is above the acceptable level as dictated by the high alarm offset set point for the amount of time set and the temperature alarm delay set point. The second is the LTA, or low temperature alarm. This alarm is sent when the temperature is below the acceptable level as dictated by the low temperature alarm set point for the amount of time set in the temperature alarm delay set point. The last two alarms indicate if there's sensor failure. The shorted sensor alarm indicates the sensor is reading extremely low resistance, consistent with the short and is no longer able to read temperature. The open sensor alarm indicates the sensor is not present or has become damaged. If you need more information on troubleshooting these alarms, see our other videos, visit our website, or contact our technical support line.